So first, I want you guys to take a blank sheet of paper, okay? Just one A4 size sheet of paper would be fine, okay? And I will tell you the, what are the materials required also. So I want you guys to take a blank sheet of paper and a pencil, okay? And you can use a sketch pen or a gel pen, okay? And an eraser also you can keep, okay? And one more thing, that is a ruler, okay? So keep these many things in front of you. First, let's do this thing. So first take out the paper. So first, what we are going to do is we are going to make different boards. Okay. So same like this, we are going to make rectangular boards like this. Okay. So we need around 6 boards. Okay. So 3 on the left hand side and 3 on the right hand side. Okay. Because we are going to make 6 different stories. Okay, and then make it as a storyboard. Okay, actually in an animation movie, when they create an animation movie, they create up to like more than 5,000 or 10,000 kind of storyboards they make. Okay, but here we are just going to take one scene that we saw on the video today, just one small scene. So for that particular scene, we need around 6 boxes. So I want all of you to make 6 boxes. Okay, so you can watch me also how I'm making those 6 boxes. Okay, so try to make all the boxes somewhat of the same size. Okay, so since I'm using an A4 size paper, I'm keeping it in portrait mode. Okay, and I will tell you the size of each rectangle that you have to make. So you can also make if you're having a A4 size sheet of paper. Okay, so I'm taking around 5 centimeter. Okay, you can make a 5 centimeter line like this. Okay, after that, leave another 2 centimeter gap, okay? And then make another 5 centimeter line box. Okay, in between, leave 2 centimeter gap. I'll keep it lit. Little bit on the top so you can see the both of them. Okay, so this line is 5 centimeter and I left 2 centimeter gap and another 5 centimeter line. Okay, it's okay, you can take your own measurement also. It's not necessary that you have to take the exact same measurement. We are just making a rectangular boxes, that's all. Okay, then leave another 2 centimeter gap, 2 centimeter. Make a dot and draw a 5 centimeter line like this. So we have 3 lines now, 5 centimeter, 5 centimeter, 3 lines we have. Okay. After making 3 lines like this, now we are going to make horizontal lines. Okay. So horizontal lines, you can make it up to 8 centimeter. Okay. So it will look like a rectangle. Okay, so let's go into the sketching part now. Okay, so we are going to start from the first box right here. Okay, so in the first box, we are going to create our first scene. First scene was what? What is the first scene that we saw in the video? We saw Dory, right? A small Dory, okay, with a small cute face. Okay, so that is what we will be sketching here. Okay, so remember in storyboard sketching, you don't have to get a realistic kind of images. Okay, we don't need any realistic or hyper realistic kind of images. We are just sketching. Okay, so suppose I'm an artist, I got a story in my mind. Immediately, I take a paper, make a quick box like this, and I draw the story that came to my mind. Okay, so it doesn't have to be perfect, but the story, when you see the storyboard, you have to understand the story. That's all. Cool. Okay, so first you can start sketching with a pencil and then you can go with a pen or a sketch pen, okay, to make it more dark and clear. Okay, so I will show it in the pencil right now first. Okay, so suppose the camera is taken like this. You're going to, this is Dory. Okay, Dory will be here. So first let me draw the eyes of Dory. This is the tail and this is the two small, tiny fins.
Thank you.